Did you know in The Shawshank Redemption that a lot of the Mansfield locals were very eager to be extras in the movie? But of course, they were filming a lot during the day, etc. So a lot of them weren't available because of their full-time jobs, or they were only available for one day and things like this. So what they had to do is they had to go to a halfway house to get extras, and some of them were actually ex-cons themselves.